So I'm here with Joyce from The Real Housewives of Beverly Hills. Hi.
Hi. Thank you for having me, and mwah to all of you who are watching.
Well, we wanted to talk to you a little bit about your holiday traditions.
First of all, I'm loving New York. This is one of my favorite times of the year for New York because all the decorations and the people are so happy. It's just so beautiful. So I love to be here. I don't like the cold weather because I'm from Puerto Rico, but one thing comes with the other. So I'll take the cold weather anytime if I can see how gorgeous it is. In Puerto Rico, we have a lot of traditions. We eat a very typical thing that's called pasteles. It's almost like a tamale made of bananas, and we make it all together. Like all the women in the family unite, and it's a very big deal, a very big thing. We drink this amazing alcohol drink that's called coquito, and it tastes like coconut, and it's really delicious. And we do something that a lot of other places don't have. It's something that I actually miss in LA. It's called parranda. And parranda is you get a group of people together, and you just show up in the middle of the night. It could be midnight, it could be 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock in the morning. You just show up to somebody's home, one of your friends, of course.
On Christmas Eve, or
no, all year. Not all year, like all holiday season.
Oh, okay.
And we celebrate way past Christmas and New Year's. I'll tell you that in a minute.
Okay.
But the parranda, what we do is we show up at somebody's house and we're like, parranda, si tú te creías que yo. And everybody sings and we have like all these instruments and all this stuff. It's really fun and alive, and people wake up like, oh.
Surprise them.
So you surprise them. So they have to wake up and they have to cook and they have to do it all. And we make a big party wherever we go. We party hard. It's just like an intense party. So we know how to live up the holidays. We love it.
Yeah, I want to come to Puerto Rico and
you
do Christmas
there.
It's
so fun. Puerto Rico Christmas is really fun.
So your husband is German. How do you blend? Does he have Christmas traditions as well
you
blend?
They do. They have a crazy tradition where they sing to the tree. The first time I was with him and we were singing to the tree, I'm looking at him and I'm like, baby, what are we doing? And it's just the immediate family, so it's literally five people singing to the tree, oh, Tannenbaum, and I'm like, we're singing to the tree. And he's like,
waiting for it to sing back?
Yeah, I'm waiting, like, what's going to happen? Is the tree going to dance at us? Is it a movable tree, or what is it? And, you know, they have all these traditions, but they're very family-orientated, which I love.
Do you have a holiday message for your fans?
Yes, I think that in this beautiful holiday season, just be positive, thank God for all your blessings, count your blessings. Remember that everything that happens, happens for a purpose. So even when we think life is not smiling at us, when you look back, you'll realize that there was a purpose for it. So just be happy. Enjoy the year. Happy New Year. God bless you. And I hope this coming year is a beautiful one for all of you.